Jai Sri Krishna. Welcome you all to my channel. Today's RACE exam question is, share NFS share directory through NFS on client1.example.com to client2.example.com and mount at shared data. Changes made must be permanent. Let's start. This is our client1.example.com host. Type this command to install NFS packages. Complete. Now create a directory for NFS share as per the question. Assign the full permission to this shared directory. Now we have to edit etc exports file to give access permission to client2.example.com host only on our NFS shared directory. Type the following entry. Save and exit. Type this command to enable NFS server service. You have to enable RPC bind service also. By default, this service has been auto-enabled after install NFS packages. You can also check details of RPC bind by this command. Now, type the following command to configure firewall for accessing NFS share through the network. Reload the firewall. Let's check the firewall permission list. Okay, all is good. Now restart the NFS services. Check the status of NFS services. Active and running. Active but exited. Don't worry, it will work. This is a quite normal issue of NFS server. Now, final and most important test on server host, exporting the share. Okay, done successfully. This is our client2.example.com host. Type same command to install NFS packages. Complete. Type the following command to check export list of client1.example.com. Okay, NFS share is accessible on client2.example.com. Now, create a directory to mount the NFS share as per the question. For permanent mount, we have to edit the etc fstep file. Type the following entry. According to the question, we are using here hostname instead of IP. When you practice in your home lab, edit etc host file to get this feature. And if you don't know how to edit etc host file, then click the link regarding this topic given in the description of this tutorial. Save and exit. Now mount the share. Let's check the mounted drive. NFS share has been mounted successfully with default NFS4 file type. Let's access the NFS mounted share directory. Create a file. Create a directory. File and directory created successfully. Let's check this from server host. Yes, it's working perfectly. Our question has been resolved successfully. Hope you like this video. Like, share and subscribe my channel to boost me up to create more knowledgeful videos. Thank you.